everyone. Today I'm doing an anime opening tier list. The tier list trend has definitely died out, but just like baggy pants, they're making a comeback. So I'm an avid fan of anime openings, right? I have a playlist in my phone of just nothing but openings that I blast on my way to work every fucking morning. If you ever catch me driving on the street, it's gonna look like I'm rapping, you know, Future or some shit. No. I'm blasting that Code Geass, my nigga. I be in that bitch going crazy. I be, Chipu, whoa, Sekai. Oh, he must be listening to that new Drake. Nah, nigga, I'm going hard to this goddamn Code Geass. Look, I ain't gonna lie though. When someone approaches me, I turn the music way down. Okay, if you approach me and I roll down my windows, all you're gonna hear is Percocet, Molly Percocet. That's all you're gonna hear. You're not catching me bumping my fucking anime openings, goddammit. And hold up, before you judge, look, I'm not ashamed to show my anime appreciation, but there's levels to this shit, okay? Okay, let's just be real, okay? Let's just be honest for one fucking, can we be honest for 1 second? You can't get no bitches playing One Piece in your car, nigga, okay? That's what it is. Is that what you want to hear? Is that what you want me to say? I can't get no bitches if I'm playing Jujutsu Kaisen opening in my fucking car, all right? God damn it. Niggas got me up here yelling and shit. Look, in my entire existence of living, there's only been one single time that playing anime out in public actually worked out. I was in college, it was me and my mans, and I was playing like the Food Wars opening I was playing a Food Wars opening, and we were at a mall, and we were in the parking lot, and these girls came up to us and was like, oh my god, I love the opening, and we start talking about anime shit. It was cool. But guess what? That only happened one time. That was a fucking anomaly. It's never going to happen again, and it hasn't happened ever again, so I must be right. The point I'm trying to make is I'm doing a tier list today. So I have this tier list in front of me that my friend made just so there's no bias. Because if I pick this fucking list, everything's going to be at the top. So just to avoid all that, I let him pick all the songs. So now that all that's out the way, let's get into the goddamn list. All right, first up, we got Demon Slayer Opening 3. Let's hear it. Honestly, pretty good. Next up, we got Hunter x Hunter. I'd say it's pretty good. Next up, we got Dragon Ball Super. Let's just put that in meh. Next up, we got Chainsaw Man. It was pretty good. It was all right. Next up, Jujutsu Kaisen. It was a lackluster performance. I'd say it was pretty good. Next up, we got Bunny Girl Senpai. I'm not trying to come off as a music critic or anything, but it was okay, you know? None of these are, like, truly impressive. They're not really hitting that spot for me, you know what I mean? But next up, we got Zom 100. Now, that's the first one that gave me some goosebumps. God damn, that shit was fire. Next up, we got Miss Kobayashi's Dragon Maid S. Not really my cup of tea. I'm gonna just put that in meh. Next up, we have Konosuba. Nothing really too special about that one, honestly. I just put it in meh. Next up, we have Dr. Stone. Pretty good. Next up, Twin Star Exorcist. That shit gave a nigga some goosebumps. God damn. Next up, we have Samurai Champloo. I mean, do we even need to play this one? Hey, this is already going to the top, but we're going to listen to this for nostalgic sake, obviously. It's not even close. Toes are fucking curled, my nigga. Next up, we got Black Clover. Yo, put that in goosebumps. Next up, we have Gintama. I ain't even heard of this before. Goosebumps. God damn. Next up, we have Kakashi. That was pretty good, I'd say. Next up, we have Orient. Break it down, break it down. We just start. Jesus, hold on, run that back? Goddamn. Break it down, break it down. 間違いと笑われた夢. Honestly, bro, I wasn't feeling it for some reason. I put it in, man. Next up, we have Elfin Lied. Honestly, that was just a fucking experience right there. Holy shit. Next up, we have Blue Period. Yo, deadass gave me goosebumps. I'm not even gonna hold you. Next up, we have Tokyo Revengers. God damn! We started off like that. I forgot. Jesus Christ. I'm not even gonna lie to you, bro. That shit was fire. I'm putting that shit in the toe curling experience, baby. Next up, we have Bleach. Honestly, bro, niggas about to hate me for this one. Yo, that shit did not do it for me. I don't know if it's because of like, maybe I thought that shit was fire back in the day, bro. That shit did not hit for me. I'm sorry, bro. That shit did not hit for me, bro. What the fuck? Next up, we have Haikyuu. Yeah, that just didn't hit for me, to be honest. Next up, we have Kuroko no Basket. Yep, that one wasn't it. Sorry. Next up, we have Goblin Slayer. So far, this one's been the most different. Very different. I think that opening goes perfect with this show. That gave me a little bit of goosebumps. Next up, we have Assassination Classroom. Hey, call me a hater, but this shit wasn't it, bro. I'm sorry. Next up, we have Kill la Kill. That shit gave a nigga some goosebumps, I'm gonna be honest. Next up, we have Rising of the Shield Hero. Fuck that opening, I don't give a shit. Next up, we have another Jujutsu Kaisen opening. Yeah, I think you know where this one is going. Next up, we have Food Wars. Pretty good. Next up, we have Akame Ga Kill, but my fucking friend wrote Kill la Kill, which they both have kill in the name, so I can see how you would mess that up. Yeah, I would say it was pretty good. Next up, we have Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. Pretty good. Next up, we have Noragami. Come on, come join the party. You already know what it is. Next up, we have Erased. My toes are curled, nigga. That shit hard as fuck. Next up, we have another Black Clover. That shit gave a nigga some goosebumps, I'm not gonna lie. Next up, we have another Black Clover. The hell? That was pretty good. Next up, we have another Black Clover. What the fuck? That was easily the best Black Clover song I've heard. Next up, we have Cannon Busters. I've never even seen this anime. That shit was hard as fuck. Next up, we have Seven Deadly Sins. That was a solid, solid opening. I'm not gonna lie. Next up, we have another Bleach. This one's much better. This one is way better than the one we heard before. That shit is fire. Goosebumps. Next up, we have Magi. That shit is fire! Goosebumps. Next up, we have a classic, Yu Yu Hakusho. Oh my god, nostalgia attack, bro. Oh my, bro, this shit is a fucking classic. Toes curled. Next up, we have another haiku. Pretty good. Next up, we have Code Geass. Bro, off of strength of just that alone, that shit belongs at the top, nigga. Next up, we have Gurren Lagann. That shit did slap. I say it's pretty good. Next up, we have Naruto Shippuden. I mean, come on, that shit was hard as fuck, easily. Next up, we have Demon Slayer. I mean, yeah, it's good. What the fuck? Yeah, it's fucking good. We know it. Next up, we have Durarara. Ra. How many Ra's are there? Durarara. Ra. Durarara. That shit goes at the top, baby. That shit was hard. Next up, we have Sword Art Online. Hey, fuck how you feel about the anime. That shit is a fucking bar, nigga. That shit goes so hard. Next up, we have Fooly Cooly. That shit tripped me up. I was like, wait, why is my headphones fucking up? The hell? Yeah, I'd say it was pretty good, you know? Next up, we have Sword Art Online Alicization. It was pretty good. Finally, at the end, we have last but not least, Inuyasha. Oh, that's a good one to end off on. God damn. Man, oh man, I think that belonged to Goosebumps. That was a good way to end the tier list. Holy shit. And it is finally over. The anime openings tier list is done. Close the fucking gates. Lock it. Do what you gotta do. It's over. Oh, I'm so tired from listening to music. Well, regardless of how you feel about the anime openings, we had a fun time listening to them. You had some ones you like, you had some ones you dislike, but at the end of the day, we got to listen to something, right? That's all that matters. So anyways, I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you later.